This isn't the first time that I've talked about Flipper's Deep Sea Viewer, and the fact that it's one of the few gadgets out there that allows you to appreciate your reef aquarium in a new way, while also being a great tool to monitor the health of your reef and its inhabitants. But I'm talking about it again because Flipper now has a max version of the viewer, and they also made orange filters that clip in to help you get some great shots using your smartphone camera, but cutting through that blue light and helping those coral colors really pop. Now, if you aren't familiar with the Deepsee Viewer, in essence, it is a magnetically mounted magnifier, which is a bit of a mouthful, that lets you get a closer look at your corals, your fish, and your inverts, not only so you can appreciate the intricacies of their colors, patterns, and textures, but also so you can much more easily observe how healthy they are, or if they potentially have hitchhikers, parasites, internal tissue loss, or other potential issues, so that you can act on them before they get worse. On a less dire note, the Deepsee is also a very fun tool for taking photos of your reef with your smartphone, especially with their new orange filter attachments that help cut through all of the blue heavy lighting so your camera can see those wild fluorescent colors that you want to show off on your Instagram page, Facebook group, reefing forum, or just message them to your close reefing buds to make them super jealous of your newest coral acquisition. The new orange filters are not just available for the Deepsee Max, but also the smaller Deepsee viewers as well. So if you already have a 4-inch or 3-inch viewer, you can pick up the matching orange filter if that's an upgrade that you'd like to make. The new Deepsee Max is a 5-inch optical grade 3x magnifier with a focal range of 8 inches to 12 inches, and the magnetic mount can hold firmly onto panels up to 3/4 inch thick. This makes it a really great option for larger reef tanks where you'll want a better focus of corals further into the aquarium. It does still do a good job of giving you a closer look at corals closer to the front panel, but compared to the smaller viewers, you really notice the clarity of the magnification when viewing the ones that are further away. And having that larger 5-inch diameter also means you get to see more of that coral colony, fish, or invert, which means you won't need to move the viewer around as much when you're trying to give it a really thorough examination. Speaking of examination, just like the smaller versions, I think the Deepsee Max is also gonna be a really great tool to have on a quarantine system for either fish or corals, so you can monitor their condition for improvements as well as give them a good check before they make their final transition to your display tank. And since many fish in quarantine tend to be a bit skittish or prefer to hide, having that deeper focal range of 8 inches to 12 inches will likely come in handy as fish try to hide near the back of the aquarium. That being said, however, I doubt many of us are going to get more than one Deepsee viewer, and more than likely, you're gonna wanna move a single viewer between your tanks. If you do end up using one viewer for both tanks, it's really important not to use the internal magnet on your quarantine system and reserve that for your display tank only. That way you don't accidentally cross-contaminate by dipping the magnet into both of the tanks, since that sort of defeats the whole purpose of quarantining, and instead you can just use the viewer handheld on your quarantine system while you're checking things out in that tank. Speaking of quarantine tanks, while the Deepsee is definitely a handy tool to have, you can check out the 7 essential items that you're gonna need for a successful quarantine system in this video right here.